guys, welcome back to another Dr. Sanka video. So what we'll be doing another Stephen Curry, a GOAT. So what we'll be doing is all around for Stephen Curry. He'll be in the paint, he'll be shooting threes, he'll be throwing guys. And so yeah, and we'll be playing the LA Lakers. Wait, I missed his thoughts. But Oracle Arena is going to get pumped up after he sees Stephen Curry just hitting threes. So here's attempt number one for the three. He doesn't usually make the opening three for the game because he just wants to get, he needs to get warmed up. That's what the game is. Steph Curry is moving away out of it and hits the three. So, yeah. He missed that way. Oh, come on. 3 points for the Lakers. Steph Curry is going to be definitely good this game. And subscribe to Derek Sanko. I'm already watching this in the middle of the video. But just subscribe to it. The juice is loose. Come on. Listen, let's go. I think a charge too, though. In half, but still, our ball. I'm just gonna choke up time. Almost making it, but 8-5, and it's the end of the first quarter, so we're just going to have some awesome second quarter basketball here for the Golden State Warriors. Curry's going to dribble it up, going to shoot a three, and misses. But happy birthday, Steph, and yeah, I hope he goes off tonight. So yeah, Steph Curry. Oh, that's going out of bounds. Oh my God, that is so not out of bounds. Lakers get all the credit when they play the Golden State Warriors. Even in this, I'm saying. DeAndre Russell, you stink. You're trash. You're not even as good. Thank you. lot out of it, but wow, he's missing a bunch. They should add timeouts to this game, too. Curry has been on fire since he has made that first three-pointer and came out of that slump. Woo! Oh, massive. He got this guy, yo! The goat is low. The goat is loaded with three pointers. He's gonna add one. He sure will. Off the glass and goes in. Let's go. Steph is now on fire. 27 points. Steph Curry with the shot, boy. Dang it. Steph Curry. Oh, Steph Curry! Off the glass again. Are you kidding? It's way too easy for Curry. He's a legend of basketball. With Bill Russell, Patrick Ewing, and MJ and all those kind of legends. But that was a nasty dunk by Lewis Williams. Oh! Steph back. Dang it. But a Steph back three. People are just saying Steph back three, so I'm just saying Steph back three. three. There we go. Watching people, this is awesome. Derek Asenko, just watch some more Derek Asenko videos. It's gonna make you chill and relax, and you're just gonna say, now I'm a Stephen Curry fan. So thank you for watching, guys. Peace out. Have a good day.